Hi, my name is Jorge, and this guy is I'm doing ecosystems about where oceans. The animal I'm doing is a helicopter. This animal was extinct in the Jurassic period, and actually it had clusters of teeth called tooth rows, and different rows of teeth in one's row. And the mouth it was separated. Each had a different 32 rows of teeth in each. And nobody knew about its present predators since it was in the prehistoric period of time, and the scientists thought they couldn't go back in time to see what its predators were, though, but they could see that since it was a shark, it didn't have prey. But its prey, nobody knew, but you could tell that it was probably crustaceans or any kind of fish, or any kind of animal that could get eaten by shark.
How did they tell it was crustaceans that they would eat? How did they get the clues from the teeth?
Well, maybe they searched and they found fossils and they found out that they had the rows of teeth, and they found out that this shark, and they gave it its name, the helicopter.